Lantern sharks are found in deep ocean waters in tropical and temperate areas around the world. Most species occur near the seafloor on continental slopes at depths from 660 to 7,200 feet deep. They usually have luminescent organs on their abdomen and fins. These are called photophores. The light organs provide camouflage by bioluminescent counterillumination. This allows their body to blend with any light that is shining from above when they are viewed from below. The light organs also attract their prey. They feed on animals like fish, cephalopods, crustaceans, and sea squirts. Large spiracles are located behind their eyes. These are modified gills that allow lantern sharks to breathe when they are not swimming. Both dorsal fins on top of their body have grooved spines. All sharks have skeletons made of cartilage instead of bones. Lantern shark reproduction is ovoviviparous, with 6 to 20 young per litter. This means that the embryos receive nourishment from a yolk sac while they develop inside their mother, and live birth is given. The maximum size for most species is under 35 inches. The dwarf lantern shark is the smallest species, reaching only 6 to 8 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.